I love to go speak the system for self-performing in iPhone 7, open settings, swipe screen on the left, and find settings, and then select settings. Scroll to the settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Tap voice over. Select comments. And then tap all comments. Select speak and audio. And then select the speak. And then tap add gesture to add to speak. The gestures. And then select what gesture you want to add. For example, configure single tap. No, configure single tap was again gesture speech dot gesture. And then if you want to remove the edit, tap yes icon in the gesture you want to remove. And then select delete. Tap done. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.